Hey everyone, it's Chittison Bray here. Today I'm going to play some Black Ops 3 on the PS4. Guys, if you are here right now, let's get an early like spike going. If you don't know what that is, you comment in the chat, hashtag like spike, and you smash the like button in about a 3, 2, 1, like spike, guys. Make sure to smash that like button and spam that shit in the chat in all caps, guys. I really appreciate that. It helps out a lot. Now with that said, we got some really bird shoutouts to take care of. We got Trayvon, we got Diamond Owl, we got Sam, we got Banana Killer. How you guys doing? Thank you guys for being here early on. So as you can see, we got Blackjack right here that we can finally use. So I hope you guys enjoy. It's going to be a lot of fun. So we have an hour to use with him. An hour of in-game time. So that'll probably amount to maybe an hour and a half, 2 hours of stream time. So it should be a pretty good stream today. We'll do Blackjack. And then if you guys want, we could always get on PC and play it on there too. That's because I still have 30 minutes on PC. Thank you guys for that like spike. Why the F you gotta fill out a form? Cause that's just how it's set up, man. All right, so we're gonna go around with, we're gonna go with Gambler. Personally, I prefer Gambler, man. Let me see if any of some people that I know is online. Yeah, we could just play solo for now. But yeah, here. Actually, let me create a group right now for K9s just so I can start inviting some people. Create a group. What is this? Group name, K9 privates. There we go. Okay. K9 plan. That should work now, hopefully. There we go. Let me invite some people to it. Let me find magic in here. Cheddar who hype? Yeah, guys, that's what's up. I don't see anyone online right now. It's not just. Whatever. Skip for now, I guess. Alright, whatever. So we're just gonna go into TDM and then we're gonna start messing around with Rogue and we're gonna see what we can do with it. No hat hype! Yeah, I know. You can see my short hair. Everyone's probably like, whoa, is that Cheddar? I'll get you next match, Magic. Amley went somewhere. Did you cut your hair? Yeah, I cut my hair, Jameer. Everyone's asking about that. Yeah, it's still not as long as I want it to be, but... Or as thick as I want it to be, I guess, but... Whatever, it works, I guess. Yeah, it was getting too annoying wearing my hat, man. It hurts my ears. Well, when I think of that, I'm, like, facepalm laughing. For sure. Deathmatch. Damn it. Ah. I don't want to use that. Why do I have a class with an MR6? What do I do? Oh, I think I set that up for like a game, custom game mode or something at one point. I don't know. I don't know what I do on PS4. the basketball game was so good, was it? Who won? I wasn't paying attention. I'm not a big fan of NBA, but just so I know when people mention it, so I don't sound like a freaking nub to society. Spectre kill. A nub to society? Is that even a thing? Probably not. Aw. It's got 3 half the camos left my ass off. Oh my god, Magic. That's what's up. Ooh. Oh man. Oh, we almost got our specialist ability up. Come on, come on, come on. Guys, that's what we gotta do this match. We gotta try and get as many specialist abilities as we can. And if you want us to, we can go rogue as well, but. I'm a big fan of Gambler. Kinetic? I don't know. Yeah, this might not be too bad of an idea. Yeah, that turned out pretty well. Aha! Oh, of course. Of course. And I really want to play Titanfall too. I'm going to see how that game is. I hope it goes well. It'd be cool to have a bunch of different shooters that we can just play this winter. That'd be nice. Cause I think that might help extend the longevity of each game, or it might just have one just go on a crazy mayhem. Aw, oh, man, that was bogus.
Active camo online.
Active camo. Yeah, guys, I'm in a much better mood now. Sorry about my attitude earlier on today. I don't know what was up with that, but I just needed to get food. But I'm in a better mood now, guys, so you shouldn't have to worry about that. What's everyone up to right now? Alex Calderon says, I hope they fixed everything they messed up in the first Titanfall. What do you believe they messed up? Like the lack of a single player? I mean, they had it, obviously, but it was like very, very short. More like missions, I would say. You were hangry. I was hangry, man. Dude, oh my god. Dude, that's the worst feeling, is when you're angry because you're hungry, man. I hate that.
Focus rate.
Ah, we got combat focus. That's trash. Might as well use it, get rid of it.
Nomad wasted. Target down.
Nope, don't kill me. The BRM with the barracks and FMJ.
Good effect.
Just spam through the walls. That guy's probably like, what the hell? How long do I wait? Oh, Banana Killer, you should have already, if you sent your application like a week or so ago, you should have already gotten a response. If not, then you probably weren't approved for pending. Which means you still just have some more work to do, but man, I'll just give you a shot anyways, man. Since I know you're here a lot, and I may not do it this stream, like more tryouts. I'm gonna wait, and I'm gonna get some more recruits together. I'll put you on that list, and then I'll let you know when we're doing another day for that. All right. Because I was going to say, I think about like, it was like half and half people who got approved and didn't. So, but I'll see what I can do, man. So I'm still at my friend's house and he was playing COD. Black Ops, and he died on final kill cam. He climbed the ladder and claimed more kill. Oh, ha! That's unfortunate, man. That's the worst, dude. What match was that? What call? Oh, just regular Black Ops? Okay, yeah. Claymores suck, dude. Didn't they have bouncing Bettys? Guys, we're at a hashtag 9 more till we hit that sub goal. If you're new here, make sure to smash the like button and get subscribed, guys. I really appreciate it. Helps out a lot.
Profit KIA.
Aw, man, come on. Struggle. What up, Piggy Man? How you doing, man? Nice to see you in the stream, buddy. Is it weird not having my hat on? It looks kind of weird. You guys want me to put it back on? I can't. I think I might. I don't know. We'll see. Oh, wow. Damn it. Oh, because I love any Call of Duty. Right on, man. I can't for life. Hell yeah, man. Diamond Owl says, I know, right? He's right next to me. He's trolling people in Roblox for some reason. How do you troll people in Roblox? Yo, what's up? What up, COD Forever? How you doing, man? What's up? You look different without your hat. Yeah, I figured, man. What up, Cameron Mulford? Nice to see you in the stream, buddy. How you doing? Hopefully you guys enjoy. If you guys haven't already, make sure to smash the like button. I'd really appreciate it. It helps out a lot. We're trying to hit 25 likes before the end of the stream, guys. Let's make it happen. We gotta have as many likes as we have watchers right now, guys. I know we can do it. I know you, Ched's got it. Damn, dude. Roblox, I think, is like a video game, man. What up, my dude? What up, Kratz? How you doing, man? I'm not wearing the hat right now. I think I might put it on. Just because my ears were hurting, but that's, I don't know. I fixed it. I just gotta have my hat a certain way. Like on camera, it looks like it's crooked, but it's not. I haven't been in the stream for a while. Hey, well, you're here now, man. So that's all that matters. I got my haircut yesterday, so if I look different, that's why. Minecraft type game, for sure, for sure. Yo, let me go find my hat, guys. Be right back.
Consider this a hostile takeover.
He's naked and his shirt says meme lowered forever, and he is wearing sunglasses with weird body parts. Okay, then. Sounds interesting. Yeah, this just looks natural. With the hat and everything. Otherwise, it's weird, man. Another thing I hate about my headphones is that they rest on the freaking brim, so it really makes it uncomfortable after a while. Why does this hat do this? Whatever. They nerfed the DMP? Well, no, they didn't. They did not nerf the DMP. Oh, if they nerfed the DMP, rip VMP. Oh, yeah, dudes, definitely. Whoa, we got some stuff for supply drops.
What you want?
Alright, guys. We're going to do a hashtag supply hype. We're going to open up 2 rare supply drops in about a 3, 2, 1. Get it on. Cheddar has equipped the hat class. I know, right, man? So dope. Yeah, there's no way I'll get anything good out of this. I've accepted that. All my luck is just down the drain in this game. Yeah. Let's burn duplicates. Hey, we got none. All right. Pick me up, fam. That's right. Good call. Good call out. He's yelling style. What? Yeah, the hashtag hype. They lower the fire rate. When did they lower it? I might make a rapid fire a good contender now on that gun. Because rapid fire was way too much before. You should live stream the Resident Evil 7 demo. Yo, I could totally do that. Just probably later on. New update. Damn, dude, I never noticed that. That's whack. Sup, man? Hang on one second.
Okay. Hello.
Are you there?
Yeah.
Okay, for sure. Yeah, I don't know, dude. This headset hat combo, I just need a new freaking headset, dude. Freaking circular headsets are not a good idea. Squared, way better if you're wearing a hat. Because then it doesn't hit the brim and make it uncomfortable as hell. Heard it was spooky. I don't know if I do or don't like the change they did to the new series. Do you? I don't know, man. It looks pretty cool. I've always thought Resident Evil is a pretty scary game in general. Just the series, so... Check. Yeah, I will see, man. Dude, I really hope they don't nerf VMP any further. Because I haven't noticed too big of a nerf. So they actually did nerf it?
No, I don't think they did.
No, that's what Banana Killer was saying. He said check, so. I don't know. I'll have to check it later.
I'll check in my gameplay.
For sure, man. Alright, guys, if you retweet my pin tweet about the stream, guys, I will give you guys a shout out. So if you would like to do so, I'd really appreciate that. My Twitter is !Twitter. Let me know as soon as you do so I can give you that shout out, you glorious subscriber. Hey, look at us both, gambler. What up, Bran? How you doing, man? I see you in the stream, buddy. Guys, if you are new here and you just showed up, make sure to smash the like button. I'd really appreciate you guys. Helps out a lot. Kind of a bummer we lost 2 subs. But oh well. It is what it is, man. We'll probably gain it back tonight.
HPK.
Alright, man. Your shit keeps buffering. Can someone tell me to refresh? Oh, that's cool. I gotta refresh.
Was that the... I think somebody has the new burst pistol because I heard it.
Yeah, I heard it too. Definitely heard it.
It was like... Choo-choo.
Yep. I heard it again.
It's loud.
I'll probably go up against him. I think that's one of its drawbacks, is that it's loud. Imagine a silencer on that thing. Yeah. No problem, Bull. It's all good. I think we'll be here for an hour, so for sure, Brand. Sounds good, man.
If I use Psychosis, would it pull out Blackjack clones or Reaper clones?
Blackjack.
Oh, yeah, both.
Yeah. I just got overdrive. I think I'll keep it. Especially for this map, it's pretty good. Just run downstairs and just wreck everyone.
You earn your special wheels real fast.
Yeah. But I love it, dude. Oh, shit. Damn it. Aw, man. I tried. Guys, what are your thoughts on Blackjack so far? Do you guys prefer Rogue or Gambler, and why? I'm a little curious on what people think. Personally, I'm a big fan of Gambler, just because it loads up way quicker. But if you're a freaking kill monster, then I'm sure you would prefer Rogue. And you get weapons out of it, too, so that's more of like a Slayer's dream, but I don't know. I think specialists are very good too, because I just rely on my primary for all that stuff. For gun kills. Let's each their own, you know? Oh, damn.
Thank you for coming through.
Tomorrow it's going to be a hard day, so you're going to need some sleep. What do you mean tomorrow? What's going on tomorrow? Saha, dude.
Saha. What's up?
Nice to see you, Nick.
Ready.
Oh, for you, man. For sure, man. Well, get the sleep, man. Get the sleep that you need, dude. You gotta take care of yourself first, man. I understand that. Life happens. Yeah. I saw a Minecraft live server and they were building a giant Lucario and I blew it up and they kicked me out and I hacked and blew it up more. Oh my god, you're evil, man. It's a special kind of evil. Yo, I feel like after every milestone, it's so hard to get more subs. You retweeted the stream, Banana Cooler? Thank you, man. I will check that out after the match, buddy. And we got some downtime. But guys, if you didn't know, if you retweet my pinned tweet about the stream, I will give you a shout out live on air. And it shows a good amount of support for the stream because, you know, it could get some other people in here too, which is very nice. So yeah, guys, in case you're wondering, I'm also on PS4. So having a lot of fun with that. Thank you, the brand, for that command. Yeah, I'm definitely going to stream Destiny after this. For Xur's reset.
Yeah, that'll be popular.
Oh, yeah. Oh, man. I just got shot out. No.
Oh,
oh, oh my god, I just almost got this fury kill through this. Oh, dude, I did get a fury kill, actually. Holy hell. For gaming, console, PS4, PC. Dude, that's too hard of a call, man. Honestly,
like,
yeah, if you have the money. If you don't have the money, then PS4, dude. It's a lot cheaper to get a console. But if there's games that you've been wanting to play on PC, get it on PC. But just so you know, a lot of AAA titles that are big aren't going to be big on PC. A lot of indie games are big on PC. Well, Battlefield's one of those exclusions to AAA titles, but that's about the one of the only games that is. The PC community is pretty dead with AAA games. Sent because of the lack of support AAA titles give them. Indie titles give way more support for PC. I don't know why it is, it just is though. He said choose one. Huh. It's subjective, man. I can't choose for you. All covert. Oh my god. I got my side bet. Again. Second time today. Easy, easy peasy. Come on. Come on! Black Hack, what you talking about, Super Lasher? Nice to see you in the stream, buddy. How have you been? I'm dead. If you have the money, build a nice PC. Yeah, man. But if you do like big player bases and playing AAA titles that don't have a bunch of issues, console. Just saying. So, just get both. You retreated, right, man. I will have to check it out after the match, man. Thank you. I really appreciate that. You glorious subscriber, you. Man, I've been getting the worst specialist this match. I have to come on. We talking about it. That's my answer, man. It's too situational. That's all I got to say, man. Just get a PS4. Just call it a day. If you're used to a controller, stick with the controller, man. There's not many games on PC support controller. So if you're not good with keyboard and mouse, just stick with the console. I like both. That's why I got both, and I could afford it, so. Get wrecked. Get wrecked. Why not get both, right? Exactly. Yeah, I'm a big fan of zombie games. I'm so excited about all these zombie reveals. Yeah, dude, that'll be pretty cool. The new graphics. Yeah. The new hardware and graphic fidelity is gonna make zombie games much better nowadays. I like console better, but if I could buy both. But if I could, I'd buy both. Oh, absolutely, man. It's like, honestly, it's like, if you could buy both, like, we would all have both, then. But it's just expensive, you know? It's the only issue with that. Afredo? Come on, Magic.
What? I mean,
you promoted at the beginning of this match.
You can't
prove
that, though.
I can't, actually. Want me to time you out? Exactly. Do you like the zombie genre? Yeah, that's cool, man. I've never, like, not liked it. It's just, I never really got into it too heavily, though. Yeah, even he said stop spamming. Oh shit, didn't hold on. His name's not Chronic Rocks anymore. Leave him alone. Whoa, 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 we got our weapon bribe. Yo. Yo, we got 10 supply drops and a weapon bribe. Yo, guys, let's get a massive supply hype right now, everyone. We are going to be opening up at least 11 to 12 supply drops, rare supply drops with a weapon bribe, guys. So there's a good chance we can get something sick here. So, guys, let's get the retweets out. Like the shoutouts taken care of, guys. Everyone, let's get some hype up in the chat. Yo, thank you, Trayvon, for those kind words. He said, Cheddar's out streaming. Go check him out on YouTube.com. Beast. Thank you, man. I appreciate that, buddy. Glorious Ched.
I'm getting in the stream.
Then we also got the Brand 16. We got at Black Ops 3 RT. We got at Pablo Garcia 1. The names for these people are the Brand, Black Ops 3, and the Banana Killer. Thank you guys for your retweets and your support of the stream. You guys are awesome. Thank you all. And let's get this on the road. All right, guys, we're going to start off the supply drop bundles. Hopefully we get something good. Ooh, that's shit. On to the next. We got Transgression Brecky. Okay. Something, I guess. Pablo Garcia's me. Yeah, I figured that, Banana Killer. Ooh, Gem Pharaoh. We're not getting anything good, guys. It's kind of sad so far. Well, we got Diplo Outrider, Boast Gesture. That's something, I guess. Samurai Ruin Head Theme. I already got that, I think. I don't know. Come on, I see an epic. Storm Pharaoh Camo. Damn it. A Greed Calling Card Legendary. All right, I'll take it. That's cool. That's cool. We got two more bundles. Ah, come on, the weapon. Ah, dude, this is whack. All right, let's burn our dupes. We got 89. We're one away. All right, let's do two more rare supply drops, guys. We got Bomber Battery Epic Theme. All right, it's nothing I want, but something, I guess. All you got, Outrider Taunt, Scorched Calling Card. All right, all right. And we got one more. Ritual Manowar. All right, that's it. And Prototype Battery Head Theme. Nothing I really want. Is there anything I can get out of those dupes? I'm up to 21. All right, we got a Weapon Bribe. What are we getting? What are we getting? Tell me in the chat, guys. I can't look. What is it, guys? What is it, guys? Tell me in the chat, guys. No, it's not. No, it's not.
I can't even see.
I can't see right now. Yo, Trayvon was like, hashtag mark.
Oh, look.
Yo! Let's go! Let's go! Fuck yeah. Excuse my language. Dude. Let's go. And we got another rare supply drop. Dude. That is dope. And we got the energy on Gorgon camo. That looks sick. Dude. We got some good shit. Yo, let's play around with that now. Holy god damn, man. Look at that. We're gonna put, you know what we're gonna do with that right now? We're gonna put Red Hex on that. Here, let me just add a class real quick. If VMP is my sidearm. Actually, I don't know. I think I'll just put on Cuda, because Cuda's pretty good stock, honestly. Just throw on an Elo and quick draw. Or I'll just put on stock. Don't need a third attack. I know, right? Rare, dude, I'm so stoked, guys. What's up, K Jones? What's up, Trayvon? Hell yeah, dude, this is so badass, man. Oh, so amazing. Here, let's go. Now, if you guys don't know how to do this, what you gotta do is you go into zombies, you go into your weapon kits, or not weapon kits, you go to menu, you got a gunsmith, you find that new weapon you just got, where's the secondaries in here? Do they have that available? What? It's not even showing up, the E9.
Oh, they patched it.
Oh, are you serious?
Yeah.
Can't do Red Hex glitch right anymore? Oh, right, dude, that's so whack. Come on. Apparently can't do that anymore. But we'll still use it, man. We still got it. Damn. Damn, Cheds. And all right, it's all good, Cade. Don't worry about it, mate. You're here now. That's all that matters, dude. Time to use this freaking gun, dude. Oh my god.
That was crazy.
Yeah, dude, that's badass. Yo, Delta, what up, man? Dude, you will not believe what I just got. Yeah, let me just wait for him. I'll send him an invite. I think he's down to play. Okay. What's the glitch? Chad, sorry, Mr. Lester. I'm sorry, dude. Don't know Reddit. The glitch. Oh, well, you used to be able to put red hex on your weapons, and now you can't, so I'm very sad about that. So bullshit that they patched that. Whatever, though. Yeah. I think Delta's getting his mic right now. I'm curious how he joined the party. Why is he muted? Unmute player. What the hell? Why was he? Yeah. What's
your party privacy isn't closed.
Well, it's through K9. That's why it's a K9 party chat.
What? There's a K9.
There's a K9 community. Yeah. I invited you.
I don't know how to check that. Oh,
yeah.
I play invited
you. Clown. All right, guys, so we're going to use the Rift E9 now. Can't wait to freaking see how this gun does. I want freaking Banshee, but this thing's still pretty badass looking. I'll take it, you know? Alrighty. Hey, that pistol's fire, is it? Alright, let's see, man. Let's see how it is. This is badass. We got both freaking... We got Blackjack, and we got new gun gameplay. I gotta make a video of this shit.
Just use this game.
Yeah.
Oh, we got three gamblers on our team.
That's gonna be funny as hell. Dude, that is so awesome. Hell yeah. I've gotten Blackjack twice today. Oh, my paint job didn't show up on my weapon. What the hell? You just gotta have good aim with it? Alright, man. I got good aim. Oh, there it is. There's my camo. My paint job. Wanna see it?
I do.
Check it out.
That's a Cuda.
See this, Cheddar? Delta's probably like, what the hell, man? You only need Banshee then? Nah, dude, I still got a lot more weapons to get, at least on PS4. I'm bummed I didn't get this on PC, but you know, it's cool. It gives me a reason to play on here now. Dude, Rainbow Dark Matter looks good. What is that? Is that what's it called? Forget the haptic. Yeah, the reload sound is weird as hell on this thing.
It's so loud. I can hear it all the way over here.
I know, right? The enemy knows where I'm at all times, man.
Oh, Delta's going in.
He's going ham. Damn. So if you get both shots with one burst, that kills him, right? Or does that have to be two bursts? Or is it just like two shots in general? I think that's how it is. Yeah, I just did a one burst on someone. Oh, come on! You got the Banshee Black Knight? Nice, dude. How do you like it? I just got the Rift. Yo, that would have been so dope if I got that kill. Oh my god. I got a hit marker. This thing's savage, dude. You burst kill? Alright, for sure. Oh my god. If you hit fire this thing, it's so good. Dude, hit fire this thing. I'm telling you, at close range, oh my god. Triple kill. I got kinetic. I'll keep that. Guys, let's get a like spike going. If you don't know what that is, you comment in the chat, hashtag like spike. You make sure to smash that like button. You comment in all chats, guys, all caps, and you make sure to spam it, hashtag like spike. Guys, let's get that going in the 3, 2, 1, like spike. Guys, make sure to smash that like button, comment in the chat, spam that everywhere. Want to see that? Like, I'm not going to use that reference, but make sure to spam it in the chat, guys. I appreciate your support. We're trying to hit 25 likes before the end of the stream. A like count would be appreciated from whoever is available to provide that. If you guys are not a mod, you can still do it. Just saying. I'll put you on all good terms with me. Thank you. Banana killer to start off that. Hashtag lucky spike. What is up, Notorious Bird? He says, yo, man, how's the new gun? First time catching one of your streams. Right on, man. Thank you for coming by. This weapon is pretty badass. I'm enjoying it a lot. And I'm glad you stopped by, man. Hopefully you enjoy it. Guys, we are 9 away until we hit the sub goal. If you are new here, feel free to join the Cheds. I live stream daily, and there's a pretty awesome community I got here. And I share it amongst the YouTube gaming fam with like Delta, Magic, Pookie, Snap, Barracuda, all those guys. So yeah, man, it's gonna be a lot of fun if you join us. And if you do, make yourself known in the chat so I can give you a shout out, dude. Everyone that likes and subscribes to the stream, let me know so I can give you guys that shout out. You guys deserve it.
Notorious.
My bad. Oh, he spelled it wrong. I see. Yo, Cheddar, I got Blackjack yesterday. He is so good. Yeah, I got him right now, dude. He's pretty badass. I'll redraw just because. Psychosis might be very situational right now, but...
No match you. Have they spawned their clones more randomly than they do? I feel like that would help better, because now it's just like a triangle clone. Mm-hmm.
What else do they add besides the pistol? I don't know, man. I'll have to go over like a whole patch update on that soon. Damn.
How is he killing
me? I don't know, man. Sorry, Chad. I gotta go, man. Wish I could say. It's all good, Cade. Thank you for stopping by, man. I really appreciate that. Hope to see you again soon, you glorious Chad. Oh, Lord. Oh, man. That guy got shot in midair. That was savage. Like spike, hashtag badass rift E9. Oh yeah, dude. Yeah, they added the shotgun as well, Alex. And a lot of patch notes. Just sub, man, really enjoying your content. Just started this channel recently to stream Black Ops 3 as well, trying to get the grind. New pistol shotgun. Right on, dude. Thank you for joining the Cheds, Notorious Bird. Or Notorious Bard 717. I appreciate that, mate. But that's cool, man. Just stay consistent, man. Just try to stay passionate. Definitely have fun with your videos, and success will follow, man. If you make videos, they will come. And especially use social media to promote. Don't be too much. Don't be too like aggressive with the promotion, though. Just because that might turn some people off, man. Like I used to have automated messages to all my followers, and I found out that's not really the best idea, so I got rid of that. Steal my kills, Delta. Come on, just kidding.
Hey, can I play with you?
Wait, who? Oh, Angel. What's up, man? Yeah, sure. Let me get you after this match, dude.
All right.
What up, Flame Boy? How you doing, man? Sorry. Yeah. By the way, sorry if I'm like talking about the stream and stuff. If you want, you can like mute me. It's all up to you, man. Or you can just mute the stream. Just have it playing or. Do whatever you want, man. But yeah, I am streaming right now, in case you didn't know. What's up, boy? How you been, Flame Boy? Oh, you're out of school, dude. That is epic. I think I already said that. I have a very short-term memory, guys. Sorry. Let's see. OG, bro, I just said duck the supply jobs. They won't give me a shot, and I just got the rift. Yo, same here, dude. That exactly happened to me. I'm so glad I got, like, 14, 15 supply drops to open, like... just before this.
So. Okay, bro, I just said duck the supply jobs, they won't give me a shot, and I can go
from there. Whoa, oh, no. Rift E9 or whatever it's called?
Yeah. Hey, can you pause the stream in the background? I can hear myself. and the stream will be able to hear it, and then it'll just get on a loop, and it sounds bad.
Yeah,
thank you, man. I appreciate that, man.
I just turned on and my volume was loud. I wasn't watching you, but you were like on live, so I just...
Yeah. No, it's cool, man. Just a heads up, that's all. Dude, the velocity on this thing is the only drawback. Thank you for the advice, man. Really appreciate it. No problem, man.
I picked it up a couple times. I actually like it, though. So is it
totally
like, do you have to do one shot, one kill, or headshot? What? How do you get a gold?
For E9 or what?
Yeah.
I don't know, man. That's a good question. I think it's probably headshots.
That would be so hard. How do you get headshots with that?
I don't know, man. I got some, but dude, look, that's awesome. That look at so us. Cool. Yo, this is dope. All right, I have a screenshot that right there. Yeah, that's a sick screenshot. I'm not gonna lie.
And Delta has a Fury song. That's so cool.
Yup. That's going straight to Twitter, boys. What? Oh, upload screenshot? Come on, man.
I already used mine that round.
Dude, it won't even... Okay, shit. It saved it. There you go. There we go. Aiden, shush. How do you get that camo on your CUDA? It's the special cheddar camo, man. You gotta be, Cheddar Sombrero to get that, man. I made it, man.
So are y'all in a lobby yet? I mean, not a lobby, hey, go check right now while you're on your class.
Oh, Rift?
Yeah.
Oh, it's headshots for sure, yeah.
Oh.
That's stupid.
Yeah.
There's a suppressor. There's a suppressor on this thing. That would actually be very handy. I'm gonna get rid of reflex and totally put a suppressor on this thing. See if it does any well. No, I do well.
I wonder what the suppressor looks like.
Yeah, it's just like an extension. Doesn't look that great.
Oh.
But it's something, I guess. Thanks, Trayvon. Yeah, I made it through the paint shop, dude. Everyone forgets about paint shop. That's like one of the coolest features, I think, in this game. It's just no one ever uses it because it glitches out too much. Guys, we're at a hashtag 8 more to hit the sub goal. If you are new here, feel free to get subscribed to join the Chez, man. Live stream daily.
No, awesome. Y'all started one without me.
Oh, damn, dude. I'm sorry. I forgot.
Oh, no, it's okay.
You getting Dark Matter soon? I'll nice, dude. Watch. What's up? All right. Can you make a million headshots in one match to get the Cheddar camo? Yep. Not fully.
Better get the BMP out, because this map is small.
Aw, dude, I'm using Rift E9 now. I'm grinding that shit, man. I got my Cheddar CUDA as well. CUDA used to be my weapon.
He almost knocked me off, and I would have been mad.
Is it as loud now? Probably not nearly as loud. How many cryptos did you use to get the new pistol? Oh, I got it on my weapon bribe, dude. I had a weapon bribe for some reason. Or I never finished it on PS4, I guess. So I just used that, and I got that out of the weapon bribe, so I was pretty happy. It's one of the newer weapons. Since I got the Rift, hold on, Mom. Get the video camera I need, Rift. YouTube video MLG 420. Night.
Hey, yeah. So is Rift E9 the only one you have?
Yeah, of the newer ones, like of this update.
What? Yeah. See, I haven't gotten any, and I've used so many. I think I had 300 crypto keys, and I used them all. I didn't get anything.
Damn. That's a bummer.
I had 300 saved up. Well, it was actually like 270-something.
Hey, guys, if you are new here and you haven't checked out the stream rules, I suggest that you guys do so, just so you don't have your messages removed or timed out and mods don't harass you and stuff. Vital to your success in the stream, guys. It's in the description if you are curious, so feel free to check it out. What? That's so sweet. I got crowbar out of my weapon bribe. Such a disappointment. Yeah, dude, same here on PC. I got crowbar. I was kind of pissed off. But I got something good out of Weapon Bribe. You almost got every DLC weapon? Oh, look at you.
I only have 3 DLC weapons.
Yeah.
You only have... Oh, he picked up your Rifty 9.
Where is he? They shall die. Damn it. I'm not doing as good now.
The HBK is good. Low-key
yeah.
beast.
Low-key beast. Low-key beast.
You know how your cheddar sombrero symbol is in the bottom corner?
See?
So it's like right where the specialist thing is, and I was just looking at it. I was wondering what was going on.
You're like, why is there a cheddar sombrero specialist?
Yeah.
You just turn into a piece of cheese and you poison someone. That'd be amazing. Okay, a moldy piece of cheese. Yo, if you can get a jump shot with this thing and land both shots, it's a one burst. Cheddar, are you my daddy? I'm everyone's daddy. Just kidding. I bet you get duplicates up the ass back, right? Yeah. But he does. Yeah, we got heat wave on our freaking specialist.
Is that happening?
Damn. You're about to pass out. Bye, guys. All right, you have a good one, Alex. Take care, buddy, and thank you for checking out the stream, man. I hope to see you again soon, dude. Take care. Dude, I noticed my streams do way better at night. I don't get it.
I see Static Wolf has it.
Hey, so you know how you were streaming yesterday,
dude.
And
ass isn't that bad. That's all right. You can say that.
One second. Okay, so you know how I was streaming yesterday?
Yeah.
And, who was that that donated to you? He donated, like, $20?
Oh, Jug.
Yeah.
Evil X Juggernaut.
Okay, so how do you donate? Is that on PC or what?
No, you just gotta click the link in the description. It says, like, donate link. You click that. And then you can just donate whatever amount you want. You don't need a Twitch name either, because it asks for like Twitch username. That's just whatever your name to show up on screen. It's hypothetical, you know? Because that's just the Twitch donate service, but if you set it up through your PayPal, it'll work for any streamer. So it just goes straight to our PayPal instead of YouTube, where they take like 40% of the freaking ad revenue, which is pretty BS. So it's just a way for us to actually, you know, not have YouTube take something out of our pocket. So donations, and we don't want that, because it gives people less of a reason to donate, because it's like, oh, you're also like giving YouTube money, and some people just want to give it to the streamer, because they realize YouTube is a giant freaking corporation that has millions of dollars, probably billions, actually. Mm-hmm. So, it's not getting into that.
So if only one Ray hits them, it's not one shot kill, or whatever,
kill. Yeah, you need to get at least 2 shots on them to die. Unless they have kinetic, then I think you need 2 bursts.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, kinetic doubles it. It's all good, Bran. You live and learn, man. But yeah, cursing is... Well, if you use a lot of curse words, it's bad. It's just pretty much part of, like, rule number one, like, don't be a dick. I mean, it all depends on how you use the cursing, too. If it's, like, derogatory, like, offensive towards someone, then that's a lot different. But if you're just using it out of like frustration or like emotion, then it's a lot different. You can have a lot more respect for that. All right, come on, Black Knight.
So is it just you, Black Magic, and who else is it?
In the party Delta, right now? Delta Elite.
Oh yeah.
Aw, this guy's got marshals. Be right back. All right, see when you get back, man. Dude, I wonder if this thing is... Oh, I wonder if you can dual wield it.
I have no respect for
dual wield E9.
That would
Yo,
be awesome.
That is going to be destructive if they allow that.
I'm not really sure. I'm really trying to get that something. What are the new weapons?
What's up, Optic Scump? If only that was a legit channel. How you doing, man? Thanks for checking out the stream, mate.
Wait.
No,
like,
duel, sorry.
Who's off?
No.
I don't
know. Oh, unless he has like millions of subscribers and he's legit. It's I think his account's not Optic Scum.
I don't think so.
His account is King Scumpy.
It's the legit
one. No, it's Optic Scum. No, I don't think
no,
so.
No, yeah, Scumpy's, yeah.
Yes.
What's up, Jay?
Subscriber.
Yeah, I didn't think
yes,
so.
Yes, a bunch of subscribers that have a bunch of views. No, he has, wait, what? He only has 2 subscribers.
Thank you, Opti Scumpy. Crap, meow, dog eats, cats, crap, I died. What are you? Nice shot. Saw, dude. Uh-huh. Saw, dude. What up, JJ?
Yeah.
Hey, man. Guys, if you are new here and you feel like you'll enjoy the stream, make sure to smash the like button and get subscribed, guys. Join the chats. I live stream daily. The more we got, the merrier, guys. We're on... Oh, I will, man. And we're on PS4, too, if you guys want to play together. So feel free to add me. Exclamation PSN will pull up my name on there, and I accept everyone's friend requests.
Yeah, he really does.
I literally went on stream and accepted like 9 friend requests earlier today. I was like, yep, here, 1, 2, just did it all on stream. Just to get out of the way, you know. Hey, someone did subscribe after I said that. Make yourself known in the chat so I can give you a shout out, you glorious subscriber. We are at a #7more, guys. Light up that feed with the 7more. Trying to influence more people to get subscribed. Enjoy the chats like you glorious subscribers, you. I really appreciate that, guys. Hell yeah.
Thanks. You can talk fast.
Dude, I can talk way quicker than that, man. Don't worry, I'll be Wrath God status soon. If only, dude. That would be retarded. Yeah, they got...
I don't want to be Rift anymore. I hate it.
You don't want... You don't... Oh, no. I was using Rift E9 on Rift. How punny.
I was doing so bad.
Yo, should I put Elo on this thing? I feel like Suppressor... I don't know. Suppressor is good and bad with this thing.
Check if you can use Duel.
No, you can't. I'm just going to use this thing without a primary. Screw it. I was a sub. Yo, thank you, NotoriousBard717. I really appreciate that, man. What up, Phoenix Hype? How are you doing, man? Cheddar, vape as hard as you can to make this milk come out of your nose and mouth. All right, let's do it, man. I got you. Can't back out and join you. Yes, no, mini. Yeah, I got you. All right. I'm going to open the lobby right now. Get in here, guys. It's only friends only. God, to my channel would be so sweet. All right, I'm just priming that up. All right, that's everyone. Let me just close it.
Don't start it.
Okay. Wait, is that was that Delta?
No, that was me.
Okay, thought I heard Delta for a second. Shout out to my channel, be so sweet. Yo, shout out to NotoriousBard717's channel, man. Thank you for joining the chat, you cool subscriber. Black Knight, I got you right now.
I don't have a quick, so. But I have awakening.
I just covered the whole entire webcam, man. It's alright, man. Yo, someone left.
What's up, Angel? In the party?
I don't know. I feel like one of our... I think someone we were with left. Or, no, that's everyone. We got everyone, I think. Yeah, we do. Chi-Chi.
Is that...
Oh, yeah. You can join party, dude.
Can Die Blue see at our party?
I don't know, man. Candy Blue? No. Can I smoke Smoke Ring? No, man.
Can Die.
But no, I can't do smoke rings, man. Sorry about that. Yeah, welcome to the chess, Notorious. Dude, this Elo site is, like, tiny. Like, it's so tiny, man. It's stupid. It looks so retarded on this thing. Yeah.
Is this team deathmatch, or...?
Yeah.
Okay.
Shout me out, Cheddar. I came so from you. Stop, just, like, dude. Kuda made him eat McDonald's. What?
Who was backing him?
Shout out to Black Knight One, man. Thank you for checking out the stream, mate. What's up, Angel?
What, me? Or are you talking to me or someone else?
I think that's you in the chat. Unless it's just multiple angels. No,
I'm not in the chat. I'm about to pick up your rift, okay? Oh, no.
All right.
Almost died, okay.
Don't go in.
Don't think
he's right here in the mid. He's in mid tracks, but I'm so scared to push because he'll kill me.
Rejects, right? I just picked it up. from
my. That's got active camo. Ah, oh, of course. Your name is Joshua? Nice, dude. Shout out to Joshua, man.
I got active camo too.
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
No, 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 no. I lost it. I lost your weapon.
How's the music sounding, guys? You guys enjoying it? I can put on some reggae. Just kidding. I'm sure no one wants to hear that right now. Remember last time I did that, like there was like a freaking war between the chat. They're like, no reggae, yes reggae. It was just like, nah, we'll just go back to what we normally play.
Y'all's names are not dark to me. Like, it's just we're not in a party.
That's weird.
Is it for you?
Yeah, it is for me. Oh, Black Ops. Treyarch, get your shit together. Oh my god.
Flashes. Oh, people who throw flashes.
Dude, I know I hate that so much. Oh my god, this Elo is actually freaking spot on if you can, like, just aim.
Okay.
Yeah, it's actually working really well.
Okay.
I got active camo. I think I'll be alright.
Oh, I got spawn build.
Damn. Reggae, well, no reggae. OMG, your Wi-Fi starting to act like McDonald's getting slow. No! Turn the quality down if you need to, man. At least watch like 480 or 720 if you can. Unless it's like worse than that, then I'm sorry. Sorry you have to deal with it. Struggle is real, man. I wish I could give everyone better internet. That's what I want to be. I want to just give people godly internet. That'd be like, I'd be like the internet fairy.
I wish I had horrible internet.
Right on, Bran. Glad to hear that. On A, yeah.
Oh,
there's
like a barracks on the MX Grand. Oh. So cringy.
Scuzz. Come on. Hey. Hey, how are ya?
Oh, man.
Yo, if you crouch and shoot with the rift, that thing's freaking really accurate.
Oh,
yeah. And if you shoot it regular, it's not as accurate. Yeah, that's pretty good, man.
But either someone picked up your rift or they have one of their own.
Oh, dude, I've been dying like crazy. Look at it. I got 9 kills or 9 deaths.
Okay, if you died, tell me where you are so I can pick it up.
I'm outside barn, about to die. Probably. Oh, I got him. Okay. Shoot. Ah, barn in my body.
Dude, if I get hit by a flash one more time.
You know how many megabytes per second your computer has? Internet speed? Like 150, I believe, something like that, around there. Yeah, it's really good.
Where mine's at.
I've got fiber optics.
How are we losing?
Oh. Do I have a game with subs? Would love to get a stream with you sometime. Totally, man. I'm actually gaming with subs right now, dude. Usually when I'm on PS4, that happens.
Need the Rift
E9.
Yeah. I still haven't completed my 75 game wins for the contract thing.
Yeah.
You haven't gotten that yet?
No. I haven't been playing Call of Duty in a while. I've been mostly in GTA.
Oh, I almost got a triple.
Did you die?
Treyarch, stop being futuristic and make NW4, you bastards. Also, Fatal Grips are a scam just like Activision. Damn, Black Knight.
Oh my god, flash.
You know Treyarch didn't make MW at all, right? I hope you are aware of that. That was Infinity Ward, he's creating Infinite Warfare.
I don't understand Treyarch. Why are they creating the opposite of what we want?
Because everybody wanted futuristic cars. Now they want to complain about it.
No, yeah, back, I don't know if you remember, but right, I think it was like around MW3 and Ghosts.
I have a rift.
Everyone wanted futurism in the FPS genre. And then every developer is like, okay, here you go. And that's all it was for like 2 years. We had Titanfall, we had freaking, and we had Hardline 2, which people didn't really like. So it was a bunch of stuff, man. If you do exclamation PSN, it'll show up in stream. Cheddar Sombrero, all one word. Yeah, that's my gamer tag, or PSN, man. Yo, Cheddar, just watch your reaction again. So funny. My laptop is updating, so I have to comment on my phone. For sure, man. No worries, dude. It's all good. Thank you for stopping by. Snap, guys. Can we get an exclamation snap? Guys, go check out Snapback Fusions and drop that sub for him. He's on his way to 2.5K, just like I was. And he's a fellow YouTube gaming streamer. Same with Delta. Drop that exclamation Delta. He's playing with us right now. He's a homie as well. Same with Magic. If you guys want to go check out all those homies, feel free to do so, guys. I really appreciate that.
Well, y'all on YouTube also?
Yeah.
I
Delta's got,
too.
Like, freaking...
subscribers, and I'm
Delta's...
proud.
Delta's, like, over 30,000 subs, man.
What the...
Are you serious?
What's that?
Dude,
yeah.
Literally, the last stream I saw of his, he was at, like, 27,000.
Oh, he did, yeah. He grows pretty quick.
Yeah, you should...
And then, of course, I don't even have 10 subs, and I'm proud.
Hey man, you just gotta keep on that grind, man. You'll get there eventually.
Yeah, I have like.
Thank you, Bran.
Three subscribers.
Yeah, I'll pick you up, Kavika. Totally, man. Wait. Actually, Kavika, you're one of the people I've been meaning to meet up with to do a recruit for K9. So that'll work out perfectly. Like, bruh, do I collaborate with subs because I'm going to start a channel soon when I have a full setup? Yeah, I'm down, dude. I mean, I pretty much just live stream, so that's my kind of collab, I guess. But yeah, man, if you have any ideas, just let me know, dude. I'm open to. All of ideas.
You know, it could be a really fun challenge to do with Blackjack.
I keep getting hit by flashbangs. I cannot see.
Right. This will get you a million subs right here. What you gotta do is try and get every specialist like ability in one life.
Let me go like 3 minutes. I'm officially late for work, so take a good career. Alright, you have a good one, Snap. Take care, buddy.
Is that even physically possible?
Nice, dude. There is not a command for magic yet.
Is that even physically possible?
What is?
Yeah. Well, that Magic just said.
I don't even know what he said.
I forgot already. It was a really long thing.
Using Blackjack, try to get every specialist ability in one life.
Yeah, I'll get you, Kavika. I got you. Have a good one, Snap. Take care, buddy. 7 more tweet that sub goes, guys. If you are new here, make sure you get subscribed and join the Cheds. I really appreciate that you go to subscribers here. Yo, thank you for that like, Snap. Appreciate that, man.
I like. I think I should actually start YouTubing.
Do it, man. Especially if you start at a young age, man. Like, by the time you get to my age, which is going to be literally 20 in 2 weeks, you'll be freaking, like, huge. You'll be, like, LV Prime status. So...
I'm not joking either, dude.
Like, literally, like, kids your age, like, if they find a YouTuber their age, they're, dude, they'll love it. Especially if you can just stay consistent since you're out of school now, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, dude. Oh, that's best time to start, like, YouTube or streaming or anything, man. So, give it a shot, man. Left a like always. That's what's up, Black Knight. Hell yeah, man. Thank you, man.
Guys, admire my emblem. Take a good look and admire it.
Let's see.
I'm playing by the way.
Yeah. Damn, dude.
Just admire it.
That's pretty
no
epic,
words.
Man. You're 15? For sure, Damien. For sure, man.
I'm not.
Magic's 15.
I'm 15.
I'm 14.
I'm 19.
I just left. Oh my god.
KMS. Want me to get you?
Are you literally only 19?
Yeah.
I just realized Dux is a cowboy. Okay, not anymore. Never mind.
I'm a cowboy on a steel horse.
Oh, bro, that song's good. That's a good song.
Shut up. What? Brand 10 out of 10? Count 10? What? People ask me, how do I have an Elgato while I'm 13? You just save up money and you buy it. That's all.
What did they ask you?
Oh yeah, they're asking. Oh yeah, Kavika. My bad, dude. I'm bad when it comes to remembering that stuff. Sorry.
I'm a cowboy.
Yeah, no, because he forgets to hit me a lot.
Yeah. Posted a stupid video and got 18k views. I see. I think the most views I've gotten on a video was like 9,000. 9 or 8,000.
The most I've had was 3.
Hey, that's still pretty good, man. You didn't have a gold full gaming setup like LV Prime? Dude, use it to your advantage, man.
I think I'm gonna do that.
Yeah.
I think I'm gonna do that. You should give me a shout out. Tell people to follow me.
LV Prime is banned.
I honestly don't even know my, what is it? It's Angel J. Sicario.
Oh, Cheddar, how many, I know there's a sub like requirement, but how many do you need to do the custom URL for you?
I don't know, man. I think it's like 100 or something. I don't really remember. All right, guys, I'm going to check out some retweets for the stream. Yo, thank you, Gregory K. Jones, for the retweet of the stream. I really appreciate that, man. Thank you, Nathan McDonald, Tim the Tryhard for the like, Richard Snapback, Mars Underground for the likes. You guys are awesome. Really appreciate that. You glorious subscribers, you. Yo, that picture, though. Look at us. Look how dope we look. This is Delta Magic and I. Freaking Magic and I are to the left of him as freaking Rogue and freaking Delta as what is that? Freaking Heat Wave in the middle. Our Purifier.
That does look pretty dang. I'm gonna screenshot that and keep it.
Can't wait till I get Blackjack.
Dang. I still have not a good class. So I like just really prestige this morning.
What up, Golf Master? I'm on a PS4, man. Sorry, dude. Most of you hit is 211 for sure. Let Lail. Yo, what up, buddy? How you doing, Angelo Hernandez? Nice seeing the stream, man.
Angelo Hernandez? That is like really close to my name. It's like Angel, and then my last name is.
What a.
It's like. Pretty much the same thing as this.
Yeah. I might made a face reveal vid for people who were like, holy shit. That's what's up, man. Yes, yeah, the same happened to me too. It was the craziest thing when I did my face reveal. People are like, whoa, Cheddar. And now if you look at my face reveal, I don't even look anything like that as much. Like I kinda do, but my camera was set up differently. Yeah. That was after I did that face reveal, I started streaming. Like, literally, like, days after that is when I started streaming. Because I was like, now I got a webcam. People are going to like the streams a lot more than just gameplay, so. You might make a video with your girlfriend? Right on, man. Ooh, guys, we are at a hashtag 5 more subs till we hit that sub goal. If you are new here and you just subscribed or smash that like button, make yourself known in the chat so I can give you a shout out. And if you are new here and you haven't already and you do so, make yourself known so I can give you that shout out. Thank you, guys. You glorious subscribers.
You know what I noticed about you,
Yeah. What's up?
I hardly ever see you walk. You're always running on walls.
Yeah, I don't like walking.
Walking is for losers.
Yeah, dude. You can see why I don't like boots on the ground. Oh. Or don't... Just kidding. No, I like boots on the ground. It's just I don't know. I've been into futuristic games for a while now. Like, I was big into Titanfall. This kind of gives me, like, memories of that because of the wall running and movements and now the freaking weapons. Oh my god, yes. But no, yeah, dude, it's a scuff controller. It's my play style. Like, I like being a run and gunner. I like being as quick as I can, and wall running and just jumping around is proves to be some of the quickest ways, especially if you throw an afterburner. Because if you don't know, when you slide, that uses afterburner and you can slide around much quicker and a lot like more effortlessly when you have afterburner, because it charges up so quick, so it makes you faster as a person. That's why I choose it over anything like Blackjack or like Ghost, because it's so situational. Like with this, I can use it whenever I want.
Rebecca, you're gonna die now.
Oh no.
I got hit by the train.
Mr. Black Magic,
I'm set up like LV Prime. Nice, dude. What do you got? Let me know your specs. Your GF has like a better setup than me, damn, dude. Hey, at least your girlfriend has something similar. That's pretty badass. Ooh, no, 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 don't give it, don't give it.
I can slide under it.
What's that?
No, you cannot slide under it. I slid under it and died.
Well, we celebrate right when we hit sub goal, guys.
Or you can guys, one more. If you go like in calling mode, you can also calendar it.
Yeah.
Just take up your gun and kill me with it.
Oh no. Guys, we're at a hashtag 4 more till we hit that sub goal. Make sure to get subscribed, join the chats. I do daily live streams. We'll be doing Destiny. and staying up till the Zerg reset at 2 a.m. if you guys are into Destiny. Make sure to stick around, guys. But we're going to do this until we lose Blackjack, and then I might get on PC if you guys still want to see more Blackjack, or we'll just grind out ETH 9. Why not? I'll have to, you guys. I'm going to get this weapon ranked up, though.
Yeah, you should just grind out E9.
But I do have the name and the title as Blackjack Grind, but if people, like, I could just be like, look, I had already done that. I'm sorry, you're late. Unfortunately, it's... Oh, we'll see, man. Me and her have a Blue Yeti mic, for sure, man. No, we lost a sub. Oh, well. Can't, nothing we can do with that. That's a bummer.
Easy scythe kills.
Yeah, King Kill Gaming. Thank you for that subscription, buddy. I really appreciate that, man. Thanks for joining the cheds. Alright, it went back up. Yay!
What the?
Yay. How am I dying? Yay, we didn't lose a sub forever.
No! The dude had freaking Tempest.
When we hit sub gold, there's an animation and a song that plays, and I do something during stream, so. Guys, don't spoil it for people who haven't seen it yet.
I have.
Okay. Well, you guys will see it too.
Okay, so what are you at? And
We need four more subs till we hit the goal of 25-25.
Okay, so I need to put it back on and watch. I haven't seen it.
Yeah, man. Everyone, get on the stream if you can. It helps out with watchers, and then the more people we get in here, the more subs
everybody's
you can get.
Everybody's picking up your gun.
Then I could do the sub goal. Yeah, no, everyone wants it, man.
I know I want it. That's a dude laying down.
I'll sub whenever you're at 25-24. All right, Damien. For sure, man. But if we don't hit that, make sure to sub beforehand so you don't lose out on the subscription. I'm sure you'll.
This thing is actually that good.
You gain some, you lose some. Yup. Yo, we already lost two subs. Now we're back to 25-19. It's funny how that happens. Yep. I know, that sucks. There's nothing you can do with that. Sub goals are the hardest thing because people like to mess around with it.
No. I had 75 points until I had mine.
Yeah. Alright, now we're at a hashtag 5 more. Yeah.
Dude, I'm doing so bad.
Yeah, we all are. Well, I can't say that, but I am.
Yeah, I'm doing pretty bad. Delta's doing good. Delta's always doing good, so.
Yeah, like, on what the else game. Is new? Ooh, last kill.
Yeah.
Black magic, I beat you with that last kill. I took over third with that last kill.
So, Delta, how come I haven't heard you talk?
Yeah, I don't think his mic picked up, man.
Oh.
Yeah.
Or maybe he just wants to be anonymous. But it's too late for that, actually.
Yeah, I figured, Bran. You guys see it going up and down, too. It's funny. Kind of, not really. It makes me sad inside. But if you want me to find out, I totally can right now.
So what are you at right now? Are you still at 19?
20.
Does anybody else watch Sniper Wolf?
Nah.
I watched Sniper Wolf. She's kind of funny.
I know why you watch Sniper Wolf.
Well, that's one reason.
And the squad goes hard. Yeah, Delta's got like double our score though. My GF has her Blue Yeti mic set up close to her, and I have my Blue Yeti like a recording studio microphone. Nice. Is there any mod in here? Magic's here, and Delta's here. Since streaming, random guys donated $200. That's insane, dude.
Look, there's an S sniper poppy in this lobby.
Hmm. That's cute. I was like, he's like, oh, I just feel like giving out $200. So we just gave it out. I was like, oh, yeah, that's insane. thing.
How hard was it to make sure that
500 on stream? That's insane. That's insane night. I've only seen someone donate, I think it was like 100 to 200 bucks max on the stream. I remember, I think it was, no, not mine. I remember Lucifer had like a gnarly donation. My girlfriend was telling me about. My full setup, Logitech C920, Blue Yeti Blackout Edition. And then my computer specs, which, oh my god, there's so much. You saw a guy donate 1K? That's insane, dude. Really, Magic?
What's up?
I saw someone donate $1,000.
Oh, yeah. The check clear.
Let's go to work. Damn, King Kill. I've never seen these amounts of donations. That's ridiculous. Maybe one.
I've never seen more than, Hey, does anybody else also watch NoahJ456?
Every now and then. Not too much anymore.
Okay, so whenever I first started watching them, there was a bunch of people. I thought it was the max amount that you could donate because there were so many people donating $6.66.
Oh, yeah.
And I was like, dang, that's just devil child right there.
Yeah. So I got $1. Why do people say that my setup is like Panda's setup? I don't know. Everyone has a very similar setup for YouTube, man. What will you do if someone donated you $500? I don't know, man. I don't know. It would definitely help with my setup. Like, I would just put it straight back into the stream, man. Like, I wouldn't be like, oh yeah, here, I'm just gonna spend this on whatever. Like, no, I'm gonna spend it on things that are actually gonna help me stream longer and become successful. That's what I would do with that. And I would try to hold back any tears. That's another thing I would try to do. Is $500 donations, no joke. How long can I stream?
Yeah.
It all depends, man. Like, if I have work that day, I don't know, man. Like, cause I just got a job right now.
I thought you have like a limit on how long you're allowed to stream.
No. I mean, I should have a limit, but I try to not have that because I want to grow as quick as I can. And I figure if I'm gonna do it, I'm gonna go 110% with it and stream is at any time I have available and just devote whatever I can to it. Maybe something good will come of it. If not, I still had fun.
Oh yeah.
I mean, definitely something's good has come of it though. So it's already, to me, pretty a lot of fun. So. It's a little bit stressful sometimes, but oh man. Yo, Golfa, just felt like I wanted to donate, so here's some support, baby. Yo, can we get a hashtag Golfa? Hashtag donation hype? Yo, thank you, Golfa Master, for that donation, man. That $2 donation. Man, that's awesome, dude. I really appreciate your support. It means a lot to me, dude. Scary donations from Dojo. Yeah, the freaking scare shots. Yeah, if you donate $6.66, there's a jump scare for him on screen, and he has to do a shot afterwards. It's funny. If he's drinking that night. Almost how it seems that it, like Panda, it's just that I need a pop filter for my Blue Yeti. And I have everything Panda's
no,
has even Astro, so I see, dude. I want Astros. I don't have any Astros though. Thank you, Golfa, though. I really appreciate that, man. It means a lot. But yeah, the donations I got over the last few months helped me pay for getting the COD XP, so that was pretty cool. So I'm gonna be able to go over there and provide feedback and play Infinite Warfare Zombies multiplayer campaign, Modern Warfare campaign multiplayer, Black Ops DLC, all that stuff 2 months before release, just about. And I'll be able to provide feedback for you guys. You guys can ask me any questions you want about the game. I can answer it since I will have played it and tell you to the best of my ability. So that's what I'm so I'm looking forward to doing with that. Fortunately, I can't bring any cameras into COD XP though. What's that?
I think I glitched the spawn point.
Ah.
I may or may not have placed a couple of party sentries on the other side. So they may or may not all be spawning over here.
I want to go to Insomnia 58. He's like, yeah, yeah. Guys, can we get more people to hashtag Golfa, hashtag donation hype? Guys, he donated $2, man. That's taking money out of his pocket just to show the support for me, guys. It's the least we can do in the chat, guys. Come on.
I'm out of ammo. I have 4 bullets. Aw, I just had my care package. Excellent work. That's what I'm talking about. Whoa, me and Cheddar both went 12 and 5.
Golf of Mass is like, don't.
Sorry, my
headphones are. Yep. Already got damage. Yep. Oh,
here, dude.
Not bad. Donation hype! Yeah. Let me send an invite to Kavika.
I'll see you, Cheddar. Yo, take care, Black Knight. You have a good one, buddy. I hope to see you again soon, man. Take care. You started a Black Ops 3 clan called Tech? Nice. Oh, damn, guys. We are at a hashtag. 3 more to hit that sub goal. If you're new here, make sure to get subscribed. Smash that like button. I really appreciate that, guys. Unless you haven't already, then you'll get unsubscribed. Don't do that.
What's going on? What's going on?
What's up, Kavika? How you doing, man?
Pretty good. Pretty good. What you guys?
Pretty good, man. Yep.
Oh, I have 27.
Hey, Angel.
Yes?
You should put on that clan tag, Ched. Just saying.
You want me to put it on Ched?
If you want. Just because, I don't know.
Yeah, well.
Just because you're not officially in K9, it's just... It's a little salty thing.
I didn't know
oh yeah, yeah, dude. That's a clan I'm in. I actually am recruiting for that. So if you want to apply, you can.
Oh yeah, I want to apply.
Yeah, dude. Can somebody do !K9 in the chat? Clan-K9.com. You can fill it out there. There's a go to recruitment part of the website. Fill out an app. I'll check it out, and then I'll do tryout with you guys. And yeah.
Okay. So I gotta look in the chat for the thing.
Yeah. Yeah. Magic okay. Just posted it, or Nightbot, either or. Same difference with both mods. Wait, did we lose someone? No. I think we got everyone.
Hello?
Hello?
You need a player for Black Ops 3 or anything?
Let me see. I know someone just left. Let me see if they're still trying to play. We may be full. If you had an Xbox One, you'd 1v1. You'd clan, for sure. You got one or two games?
Yeah, in my blackjack.
Okay. Oh shit, I need to check that. I got 13 minutes. Oh no. Oh no.
Dude, Delta's been hitting those quick. I'm Black Ops 3.
Yeah. What's up, King Tickles? How are you doing, man? Nice seeing the stream, buddy. Alright, so are we waiting on anyone? Or...
How many people watching your stream?
I don't know, man. You gotta go, Cheddar. Take care. Keep it up. Alright, man. You have a good one, buddy. Oh. Take care, man.
Hold on. They kicked me out of the lobby.
Yeah. Alright, man. I'll get you soon, Pandas.
Oh, is it? Are y'all in a game?
No. Just join me, man. It's an invite.
I can't join. It says invite. Oh, okay. Gentlemen.
Hey, Pandas. I'm gonna hang. Hey, I'm just gonna restart the party, guys. It's gonna be invite only. Oh. I'll send you an invite as soon as we have a spot, Panda.
Okay.
Let me just create a party, guys. Type of clan is K9. We're a mixture, dude. We're like casual competitive. Cheddar, do we have someone for Xbox One Black Ops? I'm on Xbox 360 Black Ops, dude. I can do that. Let me just send these invites out, guys. Sorry about that. I know I'm missing one more. Who else? Oh, Flame Boy, that's who I needed to invite. That's right. Yo. What's up, man? What up? There we go. Can I? All right, there we go, guys. I think we got everyone. All right, there we go. There we go. Damn, dude, that sucks. That's worst. I don't know. Why would you do that, Magic?
Because playing with duct tape is fun.
Yeah, I think someone's having an issue joining the party. Send him an invite again. There we go. Oh shit, this will be intense.
Hey, what is Discord?
Oh, Discord is just a voice comm system. You don't need it. I love it. Stealth's Elite's freaking clan tag. It just says hack. Ah, dude. Of course he's a hacker. He's almost level 1000 for Siege Master, dude. What do you expect, man? If you're that close, you have to be a hacker. No one ever is going to spend that much time playing. I'm just kidding, Delta. Giving you a hard time, man. I know you can hear me. Nah.
What's that?
You can hear us?
Pretty sure he's in the party, dude. I would assume so. Yeah, the texture side of being loaded in for my E9. Yeah, this looks so weird.
Do you guys have the tree glitch?
The what glitch?
The tree glitch. Can you get on top of that tree right there?
Nope.
It's kind of making me mad. It says I only have 0 kills for my
tutor. Yeah, I hate that, dude. That still hasn't even loaded in the texture for my freaking E9 yet. Come on. That's why we need solid state drives in our consoles.
Mid map. We're in the broken building.
Got him. Just do it. These guys are gonna be tryhard sweats. Watch. There's only 5 of them, and they're all freaking X clan tag.
They're all in the corner. I mean, that's a train. I meant they're camping in the broken building.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Ah, they are, dude.
Yep, they patched the glitch. Never mind.
Which one? Oh, dude, they patched a lot of glitches, like the red hex glitch. I was kind of annoyed.
Yeah,
I think hopefully my weapons they still have red hex on it on PC.
No,
my slash and burn.
Luckily, my character is still holding a red hex weapon.
All right, well that's good then. So it stays for whatever you had before. So that's cool.
What?
At least I could say I got freaking Shadowfall red hex.
Where
I made you a masterpiece of drawing. What's your email? I want to send it to you right now. It's a drawing that I made with paint. It says Droid Gaming.
Oh my god.
Can you send it on Twitter, man? If you do exclamation Twitter to pull that up, or just send it to my cheddarsombrerogaming@gmail.com email. That's on the about me of my YouTube channel. You can just click there and send it through there, and I can find it.
How am I?
That's my business email.
My bad, Magic. I mantled on something.
X-Clan, more like not X-Clan, K9 for life. Yas. Yas.
Yas.
Sorry, man. What's up?
I'm getting melted by everybody I see.
Yeah. I'm just using this rift, man.
I could feel that.
I don't
sweat.
Even want to challenge.
Dude, I'm not even trying hard and these guys are getting owned. What is up with this? I mean, they're not getting like wrecked, but they're losing. Come in.
Why are we all in the back of this spawn?
Good question.
Not today, buddy. Not today.
Are you kidding me? Get those guys.
What is it?
Guy got lucky at the PO6.
Dude, that's just straight up camping.
Yeah.
I'd rather do with the PO6. Oh,
there's no Gmail in the description. Check. No, there is. You just gotta click email and then they'll ask you to do a capture. You gotta do that.
Capture. Sniper is down. Ow, I got shot with something. Oh my god. I think I got hit with a new weapon.
Yeah.
I bet you that the new pistol and shotgun are gonna be in Infinite Warfare.
It's CheddarSombreroGaming@gmail.com, man. CheddarSombrero is all one word, and then gaming@gmail.com.
Oh, kinetic armor.
You can send it through there, man.
Oh, I'm sweet.
Oh, my
yeah. God.
And they're going broken mid-map. And they're coming from the top right building. Got broken building to the left. Yep. One's in there, one's in there. I got him.
Sir, dual wield, not for the rift. Nah, I wish.
Dude, I hate how every time I pull out my freaking fun. Tempest, I die.
Ooh, that was sick. No, yeah, unfortunately not, man.
Dude, what is that gun, dude? That looks like a Halo gun.
Oh, the Rift E9?
That's what I call it. Yeah.
Yeah, that's a new DLC weapon. Some more pay to win. Just kidding. Not even. You don't even have to pay to win. See, I didn't even pay anything when I got this, dude. I literally just got my weapon bribe and my freaking supply drops, and voila, there it was.
Hey, midnight.
You had a weapon bribe?
Yeah.
How'd you get a weapon bribe?
You're asking me, dude. I have no idea. I guess I must have not finished it before. So, those UMG callouts.
I'm having such a bad day.
Oh my god.
Oh.
Even Delta.
I can't tell which spawn.
Yeah, Delta's killing it.
Well, mid.
Because everybody's just rushing their spawn. He turned on his hacks, man.
Yeah. Pretty sure if it wasn't for Delta, we'd be losing.
Hey, are some of the players before you in this lobby lagging?
Oh my god.
That's really bad.
The dude's just laying down.
No, they're not lagging that bad.
Someone give me a rest.
Hey, top of their spawn, yeah, you got it. Yep.
Guys, we need to flank them.
Is that theirs? Yeah, that's their guardian, guys. Watch out.
Ah, top of their. Never mind.
We need to flank them. And get them from behind.
No, we need to stay off mid because we love going to mid.
Yeah, like we need to like game plan.
Quit flipping spawns is what we need to do.
Yeah.
So who said that? Oh. That sounded like a new voice.
Magic said that.
Oh.
Hey, watch top.
Wait,
who said
Magic said that?
The
Magic. Okay,
you're the dude. On my body, absolute.
Top. I got him.
Oh, Kavika. Thank you.
Spawn foot. What the? Oh, he has kinetic armor. Hey, mid, hazard.
I just
got like six side kills.
Three top.
I got my care package.
Is anyone else sweating right now?
No.
Oh, man.
Why do I never get my Tempest kills? I always die.
Oh my god.
I feel bad, spot. Dude. Next match is my last match as freaking Blackjack.
No, you're ending it.
RIP.
As long as you don't push, you're good. Do not even try to fight me.
Yo, a Rift E9 thumbnail would make turn some heads, man. Or a Rift E9 and Blackjack thumbnail would make for some heads.
Bang!
That would
look
really nice.
Oh, I just got triple kills with my HEXD.
Hey,
yeah,
come on, come on.
What, do you
oh, man. What?
Huh? Oh, you guys died, right? You guys died. We have a sponsor.
No. Nah.
I just picked up your CUDA and Dark Matter on it.
Oh, that's Delta's.
Rift. Wait, Delta has it start matter?
Yeah, dude, he's almost freaking level 1000.
Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah.
What up, always mythical? Nice to see you in the stream. Hopefully you enjoy. If you do, make sure to smash that button and get subscribed. I really appreciate it. It helps out a lot.
Come on, team. Come on, five more.
Right now. Come on, guys. They're coming back real quick. We need to hold
they're
it down.
All mid. Three mid. That's all we need right now. Come on, baby. Come on, baby. They ain't about to get a combat.
Yeah, I just killed their blackjack.
I'm so done.
I know, I'm done too, bro. God, dude. They're melting me.
Damn, dude.
They're rushing.
Oh,
nice. What up, I'm new. Will do. Right on, man. Right on. Yo, thank you for joining the Cheds. Always mythical. You glorious subscriber. You really appreciate the man. I live stream daily, in case you are wondering. Typically, you can expect to stream at 1 p.m. or 10 p.m. Pacific Standard Time. Obviously, right now I'm doing the later portion. If you want to know the time zone for me and the date, you can always do exclamation time in the chat. That'll pull that up if you are curious. So I hope you enjoy, man, and thank you for joining the Cheds, man.
That was 10 minutes of straight sweating. God.
Yeah, dude.
I need to change combat focus stuff, but...
Yeah. Ooh, guys, we need two more until we hit the sub goal. Let's try and make it happen. Maybe we can do it. Guys, if you want to retweet my pinned tweet on Twitter, I'll give you a shout out live on stream. I'd really appreciate that, guys. Helps out a lot.
Hey, what does this mean? What does this mean? How likely are you to get salty if you're performing poorly?
That's like how it's just a question, dude.
Like if you're doing bad, is that what it means?
Yeah.
Okay.
Do not overthink that question.
Mm-hmm. Cause I wasn't really sure.
Everyone just laughs.
Don't overthink it.
Alright, hey guys, I'm gonna use the restroom. I'll be right back.
So how long will it take till I get my, response?
Oh, he closed the door.
Alright, everybody go to my stream. You Cheddar stream.
Wow, what a jag.
Oh my.
Ow, that hurt. Just click my name right there in the chat. Come on over.
I'm back.
Oh, I'm gonna go back.
Hey, Black Magic, are you even streaming right now, Black Magic?
Yeah,
I
am. Did you just all of a sudden gain a lot of people?
No.
Did you just...
I got your back, Delta.
Definitely right side, man.
How did I
not? Oh, hope you wash your hands, you dirty little cheese. Oh, you know I did. Some guy 49. What is up, Carla? Nice to see you in the stream. Thank you for stopping by.
He's on a little bit.
That's a little more stuff. Whatever.
Ched, on your stream.
Oh yeah, duh. Thanks, man.
Party of six, right?
Yeah.
I believe so.
Let's do a CWO.
That'd be evil, man.
If we do a 3v3, I call being on Delta's team.
I don't know if you get on Delta's.
Well, that might not help to leave my pocket.
Yeah, I got you guys. Don't worry. It's because I used the restroom, and that's... yeah. I just won't put that up.
Dude, did he go prone? Oh my god, I can't tell. I think we're getting a spawn here.
Behind you! Come back
up! Oh, he's by Big Rock.
So how's your day, Carla and Pierce? Thank you guys for stopping by and checking out the stream. Really appreciate that.
Midnight by Hugh down. Ted, is that the new pistol you're using there?
Rifty 9.
Yeah. That looks like the that one pistol that I call. Automatic one.
You're just following you, Cheddar, until you die.
Huh?
I'm following you until you die.
No, you're gonna get me killed.
That's a bad idea.
Yeah, you're just gonna be given the points. I should actually,
Glitch. Oh, we got glitch.
Alright, I'm playing.
Wait, I have the rift. It is mine. It's finally mine.
Is it?
Catch the Warriors game tonight. I'm sad.
Get wrecked. Surprise! Ooh. Damn, he got me. Did you get the shotgun? No, unfortunately, I did not. I only have the Rift E9 right now. I want the Banshee, though. That thing is amazing. I went on like almost a freaking merciless with that the first time I picked it up. Thing's godly. I do not play Minecraft, Carla. Well, I mean, not really. I mean, it's cool. I just don't own it on any systems besides my Android phone, and I would not stream that. Sorry. I mean, I might stream it on PC or console or something, but I don't own it. So, yeah.
Hey, is there someone in Top Church?
No. No.
Yeah, it's
I got it.
I mean, house.
Oh, snap.
Okay, now there's someone at Top Church.
See, I can never get a kill with my Tempest. Somebody always comes behind me. So next time I get my Tempest, I'm gonna watch my back instead of, you know.
Yeah. Guys, this is my last match as Blackjack. Eat it up, guys.
You need to stop doing that, man. You scare me every time you say that.
Yeah, I know. What the heck? It's always this pink dude who's killing me. Who the freak is this?
Aww. Yeah, I need to be doing. I'm doing okay with this thing, I guess. I'm using this as a primary now. I'm 15 and 7. Not too bad. Do you have any favorite YouTubers? Yeah. I can name a few. Jay's 2 Cents, Awesome Sauce Network, Nade Shot, Apex, Phase Apex.
What about yourself?
Pomage. Gumpy, T Martin.
No, I dislike T Martin.
Delta Elite. no, I literally watch him.
What about Cheddar Sombrero? Don't you like Cheddar Sombrero?
T Martin is such a sucker for AR food.
Nah, dude, he's a forward of the stream, man. He shows up. All the A, I watch.
Why?
Because, I don't know. I just watch him.
He's considered the best Call of Duty player in the world.
I don't know.
I believe it.
What else do I watch? Freaking. Dude, there's a lot of underground YouTubers too that I watch. I have so many subscriptions. Depends on what account you're talking about too. Like my main account is like my personal account, which I typically do all my important subs on, because that just goes straight to my TV and I can watch that whenever.
I'm asleep. God. Dude,
yeah, Delta's playing right now, Pierce. I feel like my.
Is Delta streaming too?
No, he's not streaming right now.
No, I just
don't think so.
I'm doing so bad today.
Delta's doing worse than I think he's doing.
This thing's velocity sucks at range, just gonna say right now.
Oh my god. Are you gonna have to get 10 long range kills with that though?
With? E9?
No, this guy.
Yeah, you got to get it with everything if you want gold or diamond or whatever it is.
Dude. What the ball?
Damn. Do you like Noah J? Oh, he's all right. He's cool. I'm not a big fan of zombies gameplay all the time. Like, he just does a lot of live streams, so.
Yeah. The only reason I watch him is for whenever he plays multiplayer.
I forgot a very important person, Game Dojo. My bad. Game Dojo is another person I watch a lot. Shoot.
Chad, do you watch the Red Mark of J?
Nah.
Dude, that guy is crazy, awesome. Dude.
Yeah.
Dude, he drops like a nuclear like every game.
That's stupid.
So how many is a nuclear? 30?
No, obviously good, but that's just... Dude, Kinetic versus Rifty 9 is a bad idea, guys. No!
Dude, I barely went positive. Jack. 15 and 14.
I went even.
Dude, I sucked that game.
Say goodbye to Blackjack, everyone. Rip.
Bye, Blackjack.
Goodbye, Black Modric. Wait, no, goodbye, Blackjack.
Yo, someone like... Can someone like stop muting and unmuting their mic, please? It's annoying. I keep hearing that.
Yeah, I hear it too.
Rip Blackjack.
Rip Black Magic. Yeah. Oh, Blackjack.
No way, dude. Cavaliers and Warriors filters.
You're dead. Magic, that's funny.
Yay, I get to hit a please let me get something good.
I have 330 crypto keys.
Let me get something good.
Rip Blackjack. Rip Black Magic Jack. Nick.
Oh my god.
Comment down below, hashtag rip black magic.
I just literally got it. Nothing. I'm a freaking, oh my
god. Alright, I'm gonna check out the stream stats
right
now.
People actually putting hashtag rip black magic.
It's all good, dude.
Oh, where did that clan go? Oh.
Yeah, dude, I don't know what's up, man. I don't know, like something about Black Ops and me just has not been working out well lately. I've noticed. Like the streams are going okay, but like there's like freaking random people that are streaming that's getting more watchers than me. What in the hell? What gives? What gives? Oh well. Oh wait, I know why.
Just keep up.
Duh. I know exactly why. Nah, Dojo's online playing Black Ops.
the Dojo train.
Yeah. Like, everyone's just... Well, I mean, I would too, honestly. I would be watching Dojo right now over me. That's not an excuse, though. Guys, don't abandon me. Please don't. Please don't.
If any, like, big YouTubers were streaming Black Ops right now, none of the other YouTubers would be anything.
What's the
Wait,
thing?
Did y'all
it's
leave
like...
that lobby?
That's
the fact. Yeah. Oh,
wait,
you picked
how come
up.
I didn't take me with y'all?
I don't know. That's weird. We'll get you next match, man. Sorry.
I have a banshee, guys. I have a pink banshee. My life is complete now.
Sweet.
Pink banshee.
Why y'all leaving me?
Yeah, this thing with extended and fast mag is going to be stupid. Oh, yeah, and all right. Rip Black Magic Jack. That's funny, Carla and Flame Boy. Yeah, I guess not, man.
I will carry this out through every stream.
Yeah.
If I remember.
Yo! Yo, here's the banshee.
I guess I'll just
pink. Play my pink banshee, not yours, mine.
There is no way that an X band is so much.
Cheddar,
look
at my banshee.
I hear it.
Oh, yeah,
it's pink. Oh, yeah.
Man, all you need to complete your life is a pink banshee, am I right?
Eh.
Oh, yeah. Incorrect.
Oh
my goodness.
The struggle is real.
Where are they coming from, dude?
I don't know, man.
Dude,
this is one of the maps.
Yeah, but why are you not shooting?
I'm mental.
Shoot them.
Can somebody know some
people? They would have turned.
What up, Kai? How are you doing? Nice to see you in the stream. How have you been?
No way. Louis Caliber made a video again? Oh my.
Oh my god, Banshee's horrible with accuracy. I'm just gonna
not even,
that.
Dude.
And it's not horrible with accuracy, it's just the bullet double slope.
The velocity
yeah,
of the bullet.
Yeah, that's true, that's true. They're fast like a normal gun.
Alright, Nick. Well, we have a full lobby right now, man, so... Or we're gonna, so... We don't really have any room right now, Nick. Two deaths in a row fell off the map. Shh. Shh. You saw no such thing, Pierce.
Is it?
Hey, watch out for that spawn clip, yeah?
And honestly, man, I'll probably be playing Destiny in about 2 or 3 matches, just because I don't want to be clickbaiting the title, you know, because I don't have Blackjack anymore.
That's not
I mean,
that's fine. I'm pretty
trying.
Sure people
Yeah, some people really don't.
Those people confuse me.
Yeah. Good.
Those people are the suitors.
Yeah. What's that? Yo, in case you guys didn't know, we got the new Rift E9, which is like a freaking energy charged freaking rifle. I don't know. Or not rifle, freaking pistol.
Oh!
Not every day the high eats your legs off, is it?
What's that?
I said it's not every day a high eats your legs off.
Yeah, but when it does, that's I drink Dos Equis. Just kidding. What's up, Andy the Boss 123? Thank you for checking on the stream, man. If you enjoy, feel free to get subscribed and drop that like, man. Appreciate it. Helps out a lot. I live stream daily, and we are 2 more away from our sub goal. Hey,
dude.
Plumblina, kill me. Pretty good. Well, which blackjack guy did you use? Rogue or Gambler? Gambler all the way, man. Gambler, you get so many more special, or like a. I want to say specialist, but that's not the word I'm looking for.
What a! He uses C4.
You get a lot of abilities really quick. That's what I'm looking to say.
Oh, what a spawn!
Dude, why does a Banshee look like a gun you should get from a Gambler?
Because it is.
Maybe, I don't know.
No way, you're lying.
Nah.
Kill him, Kavika.
I think it's pretty cool, though.
Oh my god. What just happened?
Dude, I picked up some guy's Banshee. Oh my god, he threw a shoot on me.
I lost the Banshee, I can't find it anymore.
This CV is loud.
This guy is fighting me with his. Aww.
Oh,
we
glitched.
I'm
like
tripping.
30, 30,
ooh, I picked up the Banshee.
I'm like 5 feet away from my CV.
Yeah.
My volume's at like 1.
Possible?
What? Is what possible?
Like, he won melee me, and I wasn't even weak.
Oh, dude, he got me. He got me good. Yeah, watch out on this, sir. Are ya?
Like, I'm getting one hit by everything.
Oh, everyone's picking up that Banshee. No.
You gotta be boy.
No, I don't. I don't feel it now, Mr. Krabs.
How is I shot first and we have the same gun?
Oh.
That's, oh my god.
Oh, that should have been it. How happy were you when you got the new pistol? Dude, I was stoked. Like, I didn't even show the chat because I saw it was an epic and it was my weapon bribe. So I just closed everything. I was like, nope, what is it? And then they said the new pistol. I was like, no way. So I had to check, and that was it, dude. It's awesome, dude. Is there a long barrel on the Rift? No, there is not. I'll show you the attachments after this. Dude, you almost got nailed, Delta. Are you feeling it now, Mr. Krabs? Oh, my God.
What is the score?
Dude, I was down on that freaking bottom.
What's your score on?
That babe.
My score?
Yeah.
I don't even know, dude.
Is the game? Is it almost over? The game?
Yeah, that's what we're now, dude.
Cheddar went 14
Whoa,
for 12. Yeah, 14 for 12.
Yeah. Amazing. Best KD ever. Straight skill, man. So you expect to see out of CWL. All right, who was trying to get picked up?
Angel
for sure. Right.
Cracking your fingers feels so good.
Great black yeah, magical did continue play, for sure.
Did you ever play on that new GTA update yet?
Yeah, I played it for a night. I gotta play it tomorrow though.
What'd you get?
I got the Vapid FMJ.
That car looks sick.
Yeah, I like it.
Apparently it's a new car that's in 2017.
Yeah.
Was it the Ford?
No, now we're at a hashtag 3 more until we hit the sub goal. That's unfortunate. I'm on, I have both PC and PS4, but right now I'm on PS4, Lisa.
Lisa Marshall.
I swear, it's either the same person subbing and unsubbing, or I'm just not really having a good day with subs. Do I know what all happened at E3? Not really, man. I just know what happened at Sony.
Everything happened at E3.
Just everything. Hopefully there's something. Hopefully Zer has something good this week. Party. Really?
Yeah. So make sure you tell me next time y'all leave the thing.
For sure. Do you have any favorite band setter? Pink Floyd. Pink Floyd's a really good band. I like them a lot. Woo.
Oh, dude, I don't have a blast suppressor. That's gonna kill me, dude. Oh my
god,
but I'm why are you in the game?
Do you have an, oh yeah. That's by the way. What are your favorite bands, Carla, if you have any?
Journey, I love Journey.
What are your favorite bands? Does anyone watch Funhouse? That's another, oh yeah, Funhouse. Freaking Inside Gaming before they went to Funhouse. They're a huge inspiration of mine. I love those guys. They used to be with Machinima, then they joined Rooster Teeth.
Achievement Hunters.
Yeah, basically, they're like the new Achievement Hunter. Since they're Funhouse. Check out Funhouse, dude. They're awesome. I want to meet them one day.
Angel Pistol, why are you in the game too? Go back to Halo.
What? That was the biggest lag spike ever.
Hashtag lag spike. Oh, no, lag spike. Lag spike.
I had a connection in
a left. I hate those, dude. Those are so cool. Is this in the grand closing?
There's one hitting the wall.
Which one?
My all-time favorite would be Black Sabbath. Ooh, that is an amazing choice, Carla. That is a great choice. Black Sabbath is awesome. Oh, dude, I love Black Sabbath. Black Sabbath is a great band.
I didn't work the gun, I didn't work the pistol.
Children of the Grave is one of my favorite songs by them.
I like Iron Man.
You pleb. Can you play Black Ops 1 on PS4 or only Xbox One? Oh, I can only play it on Xbox One. Unless you have a PS3, then you can play it on there. But it's not backwards compatible for PlayStation 4, unfortunately. Not yet. Hopefully they implement that. That'd be cool.
They should.
The reason why I say not yet is because they always could in the future, but it's not like they said they would.
Oh.
Okay, now you want me to freaking... Now I want to listen to Black Sabbath.
They're all going towards the door in the upper area. On the right.
Sorry, what was that?
They're all going in the door. It's like the elevator up here.
Okay.
We're back here. Don't get tripled.
Shoot. Ah, son of a gun. Living that run.
I did get killed by a Brecky. Oh, a Brecky.
Don't push up too hard, guys. Don't force a flip.
Oh, I died. It's good. It's good.
Hey, don't even pass me in that truck. Don't even
pass
that.
Don't pass me in that, guys. Yeah, just stay back. Or farthest, go past. Don't go past, like, wall. Pretty much. What up, Arpith Kumar? Thank you for checking into the stream.
What the hell, dude? How many points are you taking, bud?
I have no idea, man. Guys, if you are new here and you enjoy the stream, make sure to smash the like button and get subscribed, guys. I'd really appreciate it. It helps out a lot. We are trying to hit the sub goal. 25. All right, see you when you get back, Delta.
You guys are going to the left.
Yeah. You just type in chat. Damn. How's your day been, Arpith?
I'm about to go off.
No worries. Come on, where are these guys at? Are you trying to get Blackjack? Arpith asks. Oh, I just finished getting him. I already used him for like the freaking first hour. Sorry about that. The video will be uploaded though tomorrow, so you can watch it then if you want to check out like a full hour of straight gameplay from it. But yeah. What perks I use? I think I use Afterburner. Gung Ho, Blast Suppressor, and Dead. Oh, well, this and Dead Silence.
20 and 8 height.
20 and 8 height. Yeah. 13 and 8 height.
let me boast.
What's wrong with that?
Yeah, what's wrong with that?
I saw this thing and it was like...
You're going to bed. Good night, Cheddar. All right, have a good one, Pierce. Good night, man. Take care, buddy. So hope to see you again soon. Sorry, go ahead, Magic.
Good night, Pierce.
I saw this post on Twitter and it was like, isn't it kind of racist that Prophet is the only black guy who looks like a Muslim?
What is...
Now we are at 2 more until we hit the sub goal, guys.
That's the vape.
You subscribe, make yourself known in the chat. That is a vape.
It is the vape.
I'm about to open a 30.
Then if you guys want to see Destiny later on, let me know in the chat. Does anyone have Destiny?
No.
No.
No one, no. You say no? Why you say no, Magic?
Oh, I don't
know. You're not see those people, dude. It's three people.
Play what you want to play. Don't let anybody tell you different.
Shh. Shh. People.
Yeah, I know. I just need someone to play with, that's all.
You want to play? Well, I don't have my Taken King, so...
Meh. No, I'm pouting.
Breach, great. Another meth I hate.
I'm pouting over the internet.
Are you now? Is that how that works?
Level
64. You have a Destiny, you are level 41, 315 Titan. Nice. You mean 40?
Can you even beat 41?
I don't think so. Arpith, are you on PS4? Add me if you want, man. We can play together. I'm gonna be streaming Destiny after this.
Taylor, you're gonna be up to like 3 or 4, huh?
Oh, I always am, dude.
Good. Because I just got out of the extra weight.
Looks like someone has a pistol on the other team.
That's cool. Yeah, I didn't die yet, so.
Dude, the range on that pistol. Oh my god.
Yeah, that's stupid, man. I'll play GTA if you want. I'm on PC for GTA, man. Unless you have it for PC, then I'm down to play. Thank you. Just picked up his Banshee. Gotta anticipate the velocity of the weapon, man, so you can get the kill. At least with the Banshee.
I don't really want more of the Banshee or the E9.
Yeah, I'm going Banshee over E9. E9's good, though. Definitely a good sidearm to the Banshee.
Yeah.
Those two would be OP together.
Identical. Yeah.
They go together like pickles and potatoes.
Sardines.
Peanut butter. Pickles and peanut butter.
Oh, Cheddar, you would have kicked me off this
wall. I was trying. Oh,
on a scale of 1 to 10, how salty are you going to be if you perform poorly?
I
put extremely likely. I'm just kidding. This guy. Are you on PS4? If so, can I join? Actually, Punish, this is gonna be the last match, unfortunately. I'll be playing Destiny after this, man. But if you're on Destiny, I'm down to play. I'll be on PS4.
Yo, everybody get somebody get one more kill, and then I'll have the Talon, which will lead to Rax. Somebody get a kill, please.
I just got a kill.
I need another one. I need 10 points. But I'm not
ready. I got you.
Also, what's up? How's it going, man? I've seen the stream. He's like, aw, man. I'm sorry, Punish. Been on PS4 like all day today, dude.
Yeah, well, that's not enough.
Well, that's not enough, little Miestar.
Okay, that guy's hacking.
Is he? What's he doing?
I can't kill anybody with my talent, dude. This is retarded.
No kills with the talent.
Hashtag ain't got those kills.
Yo, I hope people... Yeah, I hope people show up to the stream tonight. I think they will for Zer's reset. I think it'll go well.
Oh, yeah.
I'm done.
No!
I've been waiting so for scary. You.
Oh.
Right now I can't. My brother took it, so I have to play at 1 a.m. And you can you help me level up my Hunter 15, please? I would like it. I can't help you level up, man. I'm still trying to level up to freaking 335, man. I only got one character.
I need
help myself first. But nah, man. R5th, if I create a second character and I get close and level to you, we can run through story together and stuff. But nah, I'm just focusing on my main character right now, my Warlock.
I
might be able to help you out, dude.
I can get wrapped. Oh,
yeah.
Thank God. This for
stream.
Tip is retarded.
No, Angel.
Why
didn't you save me?
Damn. That was a waste. Ooh, guys, we are one more way to hit the sub goal. Let's try and hit that before we do Destiny, guys. That'd be awesome. And I can do my little sub gold animation and just stuff.
Yeah, I think we should do one more game after this. Just, you know.
I don't know, man.
Dude, I was on an 18
streak. I don't know, man.
30 games after this.
Oh my god.
This is the Rift E9, in case you're wondering.
Double C4 kill, let's go.
Yeah. I have a Hunter level 41, 315, and Warlock 41, level 315. Nice, dude. That's what's up.
Oh my goodness.
GG.
How am I not on top, though? That's what I'm asking. Kavika, stop!
Up. 25-1. Damn, Magic.
11-11.
But who's on top?
Good point.
Cheddar was at top. I'm done.
That was 16-11. I was above you at the Rift. You went 25-1. It's a good question, man. I have no idea.
That's broken.
I need a stretch.
That's broken. Sure, how do you block Magic? That's broken.
I don't know, man. Anyways, guys, that is going to do it for me on the Black Ops 3 stream. I will be playing Destiny probably around midnight, close to there, maybe sooner. So guys, make sure to stay tuned for that. If you haven't followed me on Twitter and drop that subscription, guys, I'd really appreciate it. If we hit the sub goal right now, I can still do it. So just saying. But yeah, probably not gonna happen. Anyways, sorry, Delta man. Actually, let's get a supply. Let's open up a supply job, guys. We're gonna open up a rare supply job in about a 3, 2. Actually, let's get a hashtag supply hype before we do this.
Wait, I want to see everyone else open the rare supply job at the same time. I have 336 crypto keys.
All right, hang on, guys. All right, guys, I'm gonna get a hashtag supply hype. We're gonna open up this rare supply drop in about a 3, 2, 1. Get it on. Let's see what we get, guys.
All right, I'm gonna get a.
We got Storm junk, Shiva junk, epic camo.
More junk. What do you know?
And haptic locust. All right, guys, I will see you guys later. Talk to you guys soon.
Bye.
Alright guys, that's gonna be it for me. I'd like to thank you all for watching. Until the next stream, guys, I'm out of here.